Good morning, guys. It is like 5 or 6 a.m. right now, and I'm going to Disney's California Adventure for the day. But I wanted to show you guys in my hotel, in the Paradise Pier lobby, they actually do have portable chargers, and I think they have them at like all of the Disney resorts now, as well as the theme parks. They are just the fuel rod portable chargers, and so you can rent them. Technically you pay $30, and then I believe you can just keep on swapping throughout the day. So like I was saying, guys, I am off to Disney's California Adventure for a day of fun. It's gonna be awesome. It's been a while since I've been to California Adventure. It does look like it is a little bit overcast, but actually had the same weather yesterday, and the sun did come out about a couple hours after I entered the park. So hopefully the sun comes out today. I am really looking forward to riding the new Guardians of the Galaxy attraction, as well as kind of everything else at the park. You know, Radiator Springs Racers, California Screamin, there's a lot to do at California Adventure. I actually might like it better than the Disneyland park. I am now passing Rainforest Cafe. It seems as if they are doing some kind of structural work up there on Disney's Grand Californian Resort. Obviously, you can see some of the scaffolding up there, and so possibly a refurbishment, maybe a repaint. Well, here we are. I was actually here at 2 a.m. last night. Keep in mind, it's like 5:50, 6 a.m. Didn't get much sleep, but that's okay. Going to Disney's California Adventure this morning, and it is Summer of Heroes. That is the event going on at the parks for the summer. So with Guardians of the Galaxy, you're gonna see a lot of signage for that around the park. And we are going to head in and check it all out, along with everything else that California Adventure has to offer. We pretty much did everything at Disneyland yesterday, and Disneyland is pretty awesome. I am the very, very first guest here this morning. Well, that's a first. every other time I've been to California Adventure, usually there's a pretty long line that extends out. And so being the first guest is something that makes me very happy today. I was expecting to see a monorail because I heard like a loud noise, and I'm seeing this. Is that like one of the towing systems for the monorails? Maybe? Maybe they're just testing that.
You know what they call me? I'm a genetic. for you. I now present to you...
My friend, you're one step closer to your exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy. You are now standing in my private office.
I know.
Where I carefully
scrutinize each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy that I have. Let's view this guy. Here he is.
Of course I escaped. For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up, he's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance, and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
What did I think of that? A little early for some airtime or for some, you know, ups and downs. It's a fun ride. I love it. I just recommend, I recommend getting on it. The line's gonna be long no matter what, really. But if you get here early, it's gonna be shorter. I recommend trying to get on it, in the morning because there's no line. But I also recommend riding it in the evening because, like, you're just waking up and, you know, you're tired in the morning. And I just feel like it's kind of a lot for, like, to take in the morning, but it's still an awesome ride. Maybe later on I'll meet Groot. I'll also get some Groot's bread. Guardians of the Galaxy can get longer waits than usual, depending on which day you visit. So it's always good to get a fast pass. We're gonna go ahead and get one. So here's how you get a fast pass for Guardians of the Galaxy. You wanna arrive here very early, as early as you can. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna have your valid Disneyland admission ticket. You're gonna walk over to one of these really cool machines over here, and then you're just gonna pop that ticket, barcode this way, into the machine, and it will dispense your Fastpass. In this case, I have a Guardians of the Galaxy Fastpass return ticket for anytime between 8:05 and 9:05. Now that I have a Fastpass for Guardians of the Galaxy, it's time to head over to Radiator Springs Racers. But first, I'm just gonna get some close-up views of most of the props in the queue line. So occasionally his head does move and the tail moves as well. He has this doggy bone right there. It looks like he has a toy of some sort, but he ripped the inside of it. And then he has a few balls. Dogs are very dirty, so we do see that he has kind of placed his paw on the glass several times. And but that is Cosmo.
Attention,
Terry.
A really cool sign. Check that out. Oh man, they got my name wrong.
Yes,
because you led us into the trap.
Drax the Destroyer. That is correct. You're not supposed to tap the glass.
Don't even start.
Hey, do you want to know what they call you, Rocket?
I know what they call me. Cybernetic Genetic
Experiment.
Who wants to buy my fist?
I thought you'd be more upset about the rodents part.
Ain't nothing in the universe.
And that is precisely why he is in my collection. He is ultimately the power which powers the entire complex and will keep them in perpetual suspension.
He's grown more secure.
Yeah.
have many different types of plants right here. This is part of the extended queue. So as the queue extends, they will open this part up. They did an awesome job with the retrofit of the attraction. Obviously, you can tell that it's the same layout as the old Tower of Terror. As you go through the queue line, everything's the same except for the theming elements. However, they still did a really good job with it. I mean, the overall experience, walking through the queue line, going into the pre-show, and then, you know, walking into the gantry lift, I mean, everything is just, it's cleverly planned. Like, it's really good. So I did enjoy that ride. There are six different ride experiences with different songs for each experience. I have experienced about 3 out of the 6. I do have a favorite, I just can't remember the name of the song for that favorite. But I definitely recommend riding, if you can, maybe the back row. I think that's the best experience, because this last ride I did the front row, and it wasn't as good as the back. Anyways though, guys, it is now time to go over to Cars Land, and we're gonna ride Radiator Springs Racers.
Oh, yeah. on them and boom. Ready? Don't attack it.
Visitors on this planet.
Hippie.
Playstation.
And Radiator Springs.
Not only need to be fast,
you need to look fast. Ka-chow! Ramon!
Thank you.
just a bad spark plug, hippie.
Needs speed
and style.
Luigi, give our friend your best.
I can't look
awful. For you, my friend, only the best.
Sit up.
Oh, yeah. Look. Oh, what the old times. Now you look like a real race car. Guido, to the starting line.
Okay.
More than new tires to win a race. I'm your new crew chief.
Oh, tell you what, to hit you hard. Get it into the crew.
I'm doing single rider. Like, here's a tip. When the attraction first opens, single rider is your best option. It's usually very short because, you know, during extra magic hours, people just don't really go down this line. So it's definitely worth getting line for. See this, like, totally no line for single rider.
Attention, make sure you stay seated with your seatbelt buckle. And enjoy our relaxing drive through beautiful Ornament Valley.
Amigos, por fin regresamos a su cinturón de seguridad y permanecer sentados. Así es, se ve muy bien.
All right.
So this ride is incredible. I'm gonna come back soon and ride it a couple more times. Or in fact, I think, you know what? I'm gonna ride it one more time. Do like a self POV. So I'll videotape myself enjoying the ride.
Attention, you be sure to stay seated in your seatbelt buckle. Now go out and enjoy the majestic splendor of a drive from Ornament Valley.
Hola amigos, se ven muy bien. Todo lo que tiene que hacer es permanecer.
Wow, what can I say? I mean, it's just truly immersive here. This land was added in 2012, from what I remember, but it's still looking brand new. Like, it looks like they added it very recently. So, I mean, not a whole lot of fading yet. I really do love Radiator Springs.